Today, we're going to make a charcuterie board. Now, when you're designing your board, it really comes down to personal preference. I like to lay out the crackers in the center because they're less likely to fall off the board. And you want to make sure that you get the highest quality meats and cheeses because that's really where the focus is. And once you've got it all laid out on this fancy board, it'll stand out at even the fanciest dinner parties. If you want to see how I actually made this charcuterie board using our Wood River charcuterie board router template, hit the link in the bio.